first class, as expected from Andrew McCutchen.
Since day one when he first showed up here in Pittsburgh, that is just who Andrew McCutchen is.
One of the greatest players, certainly in recent Pirates history. I mean, you're going back a couple of decades. This is a special guy. And when we talk about the total package with Andrew McCutchen, obviously the diligence, the hard work, the first-class demeanor, the way he carries himself.
This is a uniform I've always and only worn. So it's just something that I want to do, somewhere I want to be at.
He's won Silver Sluggers. He won an MVP. But he's also a great person off the field. A Major League Baseball player who gives back to the community. Number 22, center fielder Andrew McCutchen.
McCutchen makes a sliding catch.
Feels good to be back, and I'm just looking forward to tomorrow, looking forward to the rest of the year. Baseball's back, and just looking for 162-plus.
Get paid a pretty penny for my dog.
I'm
hard away with grandma.
Way back.
They only care about a nigga when he handled a rap, or when he gets in the pill, or when he gripping the steel. Spelling out my brother, tell the lawyer, get the appeal with a flick of the pen.
And McCutchen is one.
To be able to play this game that I love. I couldn't think of anything else that was better than that.
We've seen it since day one when he first showed up here in Pittsburgh.
That was like the wind was blowing it out there, and McCutchen able to track it down. Out into the shallow center, looking for it is McCutchen to make the grab.
Fire like a young Richard Pryor with unforgettable cross.
McCutchen with another extra base hit. He's in there with a sliding triple.
Tell the reverend man I'd rather get to heaven with coke. To live in hell and be broke. Shout out the
Andrew
man.
McCutchen's got it all started in five times. And it's just gone deep tonight.
My nigga, how could I, knowing what I know? It's a game of charades, masquerade for the dough. Read the teleprompter, these niggas is actors on the road.
You ain't voting
for the nigga cause he got the best shot. Like I got the best luck on your mark, set, go. Mama got us up on the hood, but we still get
tough.
I seen it all. This young age, the only thing left to do is die and hit for pain. Should I knock on wood and pray like God forbid? These hoes be popping pills, these niggas be popping shit, bitch.
Fly ball to deep left field, clear the net.
They only care about a nigga when he writing a rhyme.
McCutchen drives one deep to left field. It is a true overnight for Andrew McCutchen.
I'm fucking them all. They only care about a nigga when he dunking the ball, man.
Oh man, it's June, it's starting to heat up. So I guess we're all starting to heat up.
As with Margo on the move, in the break, and up deep to center.
McCutchen able to haul it in.
I said you wouldn't know the truth if it was right there in your face. See, I can't explain the feeling when the fans around your place.
In
that PJ Rose, say I drank that shit there by the case.
Let
somebody drink from it. Reverend Ron passed the mace. See, I do this for my homie. He got caught with a soft eight. When I say a soft eight, hey, that's two left to me.
Another home run for Trey Grace.
They only care about a nigga when he's racing around. Kenny Lofton, you're filling my pace. They only care.
and to break my heart.
Gerard Rivera.
I just played my
punch in with a headlong dive. McCutcheon, that's the toughest ball to figure out, right? Line drive, McCutcheon, and a base hit for Andrew McCutcheon. It's a double and a 1-0 lead. Batting second and playing center field, number 22, Andrew McCutcheon.
What a grand slam, right?
Get that off his bucket list. Deep to right center field, and his first career grand slam. Clear the deck. Cannonball coming. It's been a long time coming for Cutch. Toward right field. Get off the wall. Get off the wall. It's over the wall. For a three-run homer. Andrew McCutcheon.
Come on.
An 8 RBI game. And raise the Jolly Roger.
For that guy right there, Cutch, this is going to be a night that he's going to think back over the years.
It was cool, man, just to be able to give these fans something, man. You know, it's we've went through a lot this year, so to be able to do something, you know, it was good.
Second home run. Were you hoping the ball hit the top of the wall so you could get the triple and complete the cycle?
Heck no, I like homers, man.
One of the greatest players, certainly in recent Pirates history. I mean, you're going back a couple of decades. This is a special guy, and what a night tonight for Andrew McCutcheon.
So to see all the different things that he can do and to put them all together in one night.
When you talk about the total package with Andrew McCutcheon, obviously the diligence, the hard work, first-class demeanor, the way he carries himself. Andrew McCutcheon, a night to remember tonight.